This is how you choose and don't apologize. This is how order happens. In the making of beds, the sorting of laundry, the pulling of weeds, the doing of things in business and not thinking. There are soapy dishes, folded pages, half-written flashing screens, monuments, maps, states, distance. This is how sanity happens. In glasses of wine, in books, in not drinking at parties, in sideways glances of what we were. How things are done, in dinner, a typewriter, a scent, a distraction, an excuse, a guttural sigh, a book, a table, a hard-cooked meal, a turn back, a moment of nothing, of everything, of we, of I, then undo. This is how you undo moments, unpick stitching. This is how you build your cardboard.